Hi, my name is Trisha Mann, and today we're going to talk about how to do an eye mask. First, you're going to need a bowl, some hot water, two tea bags, one green tea, one chamomile tea, and two cotton rounds. Let's get started. Add your two tea bags to your hot water and let steep for 5 to 10 minutes. Your green tea has caffeine in it, which is going to help reduce puffiness around the eye area, and your chamomile tea is anti-inflammatory. It's going to help reduce puffiness around the eye area as well as reduce any redness. Take your cotton rounds and dip them in the tea solution. Wring out any excess. Apply directly to the eye area. You're going to let that sit for about 5 to 10 minutes. So the chamomile and caffeine in this is going to help reduce any puffiness and dark circles around the eye area. Remove your eye mask and finish off with an application of eye cream. And that's how to make an eye mask. Thanks for watching.